approaching the station.
Hold your course, Captain.
What is it, Lord Zorak?
Master, I found the space station orbiting Earth.
It won't take long for me to destroy it.
Good. And what about the probe droids?
All probe droids have been released, so we will find the Jedi and destroy them once and for all.
Excellent. Contact me once you locate the Jedi. And don't fail me.
Yes, my master.
Marco, come. Master Kira wants to see us immediately. How's the cleanup coming along?
It's gonna take longer than I expected. Would have had it done by now if that blasted R3 droid hadn't broke down on me.
Master Kira.
Master Bane, Marco, thank you for coming on such short notice. I have a very important mission for you both. A few days ago, we lost contact with the Earth Space Station. We received a transmission from the space station that showed a strange ship landing there. Only a short while later, that same ship was seen landing on Earth. My sources tell me that this mysterious ship could belong to the Sith.
The Sith?
What is it, Master?
Sensors are picking up something. An Imperial probe droid. Quick, get up top and destroy it.
Two of them? How could they have gotten in here?
I'm not sure, my young apprentice. I cannot believe this myself.
Master Bane, has the droid been destroyed?
Yes, in fact there were two of them. And it's a good bet that it was the Sith who sent them here.
I want you two to get to that space station right away. After you complete that mission, land on Earth and find this mysterious attacker.
Yes, Lord Zorak.
Probe droids have found the Jedi Temple, Master. It appears they are on their way here. I've set a trap for them on the station. Soon the space station will be obliterated along with the Jedi.
You have done well, my young apprentice. Report back to me once you have completed your mission.
Yes, my master.
Uh-oh. Asteroids. Looks like we came out of hyperspace too soon.
See? This is exactly why I hate to fly. Stay sharp, Marco. Just use the Force and we'll make it out of this, okay?
Here we go. Structure still seems to be intact.
Let's see if anybody's home. Command station TC-704, this is Jedi Master Bane Lasu. Please deactivate your deflector shield. Over. Command station TC-704, do you copy?
Master, my computer shows that the shield is already down.
That can't be right. Why wouldn't they keep their shields up?
There's nobody here. It almost looks like they've all abandoned ship.
Let's look around and see what we can find. Marco, go check the control room. I'm going down this way to have a look. Doesn't look good. Marco, it appears that everyone has either left or has been killed.
Everybody here is dead, Master. They've restored their shields.
Okay, I'm heading back now.
Don't you think it's strange how... Master, a bomb!
Stand back while I defuse it. I got it.
That was too close. It looks like somebody didn't want us leaving this station.
Well, I'm sorry to spoil his plans. We better get to Earth right away and find the Sith before he can do anything else.
Here we are, Master. These are the coordinates of the Sith ship given to us by the Council, but...
No ship. The Sith must have fooled us. We must be extra cautious now. I sense the dark side is close.
What should we do now?
We do not have any time to waste. We must get an Earth vehicle and locate the Sith hideout immediately.
How about that one?
Sir, I was wondering if you could let us borrow your vehicle.
What? I don't think so. You guys look like you're...
Sir, you will give us your vehicle.
I will give you my vehicle.
You will go in for a nice drink.
I will go in for a nice drink.